Bishop Kearney, you may take the floor for competition.
Creating a new civilization, a text by Ellen Toffler, author of Future Shock. There is a decisive struggle today between those who try to prop up and preserve our societal roots and those who are ready to advance beyond that. As Frank Lloyd Wright predicts, the rebuilding of our most famous city to be an artistic artifact, Toffler suggests that some generations are born to create and others to maintain their heritage. This is a super struggle for tomorrow.
Thank you.
Bishop Kearney of Rochester, New York. Their sound reproduction.